Okay, this next story might scare some guys out there. Now, I think most of us have probably texted at one time a picture of our junk.
Yeah.
An unsolicited maybe DP or penis pic.
And us women have gotten them.
And you've gotten them.
Yeah. Well, we don't like them.
There's a new bill in Texas, and it's going to make it a Class C misdemeanor to send unsolicited pictures of your junk, which would be punishable by a $500 fine. It's going to be a Class C misdemeanor.
Oh, Class C and Ubbies.
Representative Morgan Meyer of Dallas said the new law would address a growing problem.
I have a daughter and I have sons. I would like for them to say, look, if you put your stuff out there, we're going to fine you $500, and they'll be less likely to send pictures.
The queens need to damn protest effected immediately. LGBTQIZ and everybody else. What are we going to do? We get these damn pictures because, damn it, we don't want to show you.
Gary, when is the last time, Gary?
So we want to see the...
When is the last time you got a DP?
Bitch, I got one just the other day, honey. And you want to see it?
No.
I do.
No.
I'm curious.
No.
That's not fair.
But there has to be some level of stipulations. Like, what if you dressed it, like, in doll clothes or something?
Ooh,
like,
that's good. Head crack.
Or
that's
put, like,
good.
A little Army Man hat on it.
Is that a wiener schnitzel?
Hats.
Deep mill. You can never identify the... Why not?
Yes, you can.
You don't know what Jason's... Like,
he's wearing a hockey mask. It's about 13.
I don't like DP pinks. I'm not a fan. At all. Thank you.